Here's a lighthearted story. A 104-year-old Chicago woman is hoping to be certified as the oldest person to ever skydive after leaving her walker on the ground and making a tandem jump in northern Illinois. Dorothy Hoffner told the cheering crowd moments after touching the ground Sunday, "Age is just a number." The woman formerly was known as boxing promoter Don King.